really got me into it.
Favorite herb? Favorite herb? Favorite herb?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I mean, that's the funny thing about the Mega Drive, and this is why I spend a lot of time making mostly portable games today.